What is up, guys? It is Hone here, and today we're going to be doing our round 30 attempt on Buried. Last time we did this, it was on Origins, so this time, following chronologically as of time of release, we are doing Buried. And honestly, it shouldn't be too hard. It is Buried. Hopefully, we do get there in a good amount of time. But if this video gets too large, I might just uploaded in parts, so if you see parts, that means it was it took too long to do it, but I'm gonna keep the parts to minimum, probably two or three at the most. So let's get this started. And I forgot about this goddamn match counter, for fuck's sake. Alright, come on. Hopefully my internet doesn't crash on me. I don't want to have my internet go down and be this, have this attempt be for nothing.
We set up camp here.
Okay, let's see.
In case you boneheads have forgotten.
It takes a while to load because it's on my hard drive, not on my SSD.
The dead walk the earth. And what remains of civilization is at the mercy of forces we barely understand.
What makes you think we're gonna find something?
Let's go! It's been a while since I played Black Ops 2 Zombies, or Black Ops 2 in general. I've been playing a lot of Black Ops 3.
We came all this way to look at a big hole in the earth?
Ow!
Damn it!
Sounds like such
that
a
hurt.
Dumb
should
prick.
Put a sign up there.
I've been playing Black Ops 3 for too long.
What the fuck am I supposed to do with this?
Come on.
Weapons? Hey, that's not a bad idea.
Oh, okay. So let's start this off good. Let's get like a Ray Gun Mark II or something.
Anyone know how this works? Huh? Anyone?
That works.
Ah, fuck it, I'll just fire it off.
I want to get PhD.
No. What? It's not done yet.
Come on. PhD.
No.
Give me flopper.
Samuel?
Oh,
Samuel Stolinger?
Oh, don't even try biting me. I got a bigger appetite than you.
Got it.
What? Oh, no. Not again.
Yeah.
Samuel. Don't wait here. Are we not?
I don't know.
Not really. Me and Russman are buddies, but I hate that girl with a passion.
We have no time for such petty rivalry, okay. My friend. I feel that Max has been manipulating you. Into following his orders.
You're
a very convincing liar.
I know this firsthand.
Huh? Nice green model.
For now, you must focus on only gaining control of the tower above ground.
All right, let's get our second weapon.
More important than you can possibly imagine.
So, no pressure then? No.
SMR.
You
know, the black stock on this thing reminds me of a Band-Aid. I must say, this gun is complete and utter ass. It sucks at long range. This might as well be rebranded into a shotgun.
You still got one arm left. How many do you need, right?
Come on, I need a better gun. Come on. Forgot I cannot reload while running in this game. And it's only two hits. I have to remember it's only two hits. Okay, looks like I'm not gonna be able to. Okay.
I guess that gun wasn't enough to make you bleed out, huh?
Come on. On 1200 or
I ain't
fuck
for something that should be free.
It should be free. I agree with you. Look at that. I shot point blank and I'm still getting missed.
One limit of time if I have to.
confused. Okay, cool.
Maybe I'll need this to calm my nerves. Yeah.
Come on, fuck away.
You want to be careful what you put in your body, pal. Believe me, I know. Hey, you broke some shit. Way to go,
get rid of this shit and get the best gun in this game. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. 5, 4, 3.
Double points.
It's awesome if these bullets would actually hit.
How can you not notice your arm being shot off?
Oh my god, I feel sorry for myself for having to use this. Stop reloading, just stop reloading. Come on, bro. Okay, come on, come on, come on, Leroy, Leroy. What the fuck
you
is up with my controls?
To do what you tell them. That's what working together is, huh? Do it!
Okay, Richthofen. Go. 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 Alright, stop. Let me get you your booze.
I wonder who left this perfectly good booze here anyway.
Follow me.
This is what you want, isn't it?
He was facing the wrong way. Fuck. Come on, come on, come on.
Perfect! Oh, find and bring the parts to this location. Together we will thwart Maxis. Don't worry, we don't actually need to cut off his head. I was talking metaphorically. Although decapitations can follow a type of myth.
Okay. This sounds like a real gun. It's a sound that's been lacking in Black Ops 3. At least in my opinion. Oh no, I lost PhD. This way, fuck boy.
Hope you know not to have the hand that feeds ya!
Boom.
Explain it to them!
Alright,
I don't
care
if they are talking over you. Just tell them what they have to do!
Relax, Richthofen. Oh, fuck. I love how that did like practically no damage whatsoever. Alright, cool. Let's come in here.
Frankly, I'm kinda surprised this whole place even has electricity. Okay, let me think this through. Alright. I have no idea what to do. To handle myself, believe me.
Insta-kill.
Insta-kill.
Oh, I'm ready to go 10 rounds.
1, 2, 4
at least.
Oh no.
He's running like he missed the bus.
Carpenter!
We don't speak
hey,
of the bus.
Hey, if there's a hammer and nails floating around, can we use it on the freaks?
Okay, what else have we got? PD Dub? AK? Galva? Galva took 6,000 points though.
Why don't you lift?
Let's get this.
Did I do something wrong?
Yes.
I'm so annoyed. I don't even want to say to you.
That's okay. Must have convinced something else. I don't want that. Pray up, pray up, pray up, pray up, pray up, pray up. I don't have a day. I don't have a day. I don't have a day.
Sometimes we just gotta go.
I love this game because I don't have to worry about having to level up any other any guns.
Double points!
Right here!
Cool.
Hey! Anyone! Know what this key's for?
Alright, I need a car. I don't know if I can get one though. I didn't get one, I got two. Okay, what I need to do is I need to open up Jug.
Overlords bless us with their gifts.
And then if I can...
If a guy that big is scared, what does that tell you?
Let's come get... where's the boost artist?
Not my brand, but I won't say no to a bottle of pretty much
or
anything.
Pretty much anything. Okay, come on, come on.
No!
We gotta get a
Where's
PhD
the giant?
Again.
He knows how to deal with the half pint.
Come this way. No, you retard. Oh my god. Ugh. Come on.
Can't that big goon do something about these stumpy little bastards?
Shut up.
If I give you this, you'll help us out, right?
Double points.
We play this right, we'll all be sitting on big piles.
Oh, we got Jug.
You really are quite
14 ping.
Where would you be without me? No, Ben. That's fair. I hate you. I hate you so much.
It's okay, Ricky Toffin. Hit me all you want.
It can't be much fun for you, having bits shot off like that.
I should focus on getting double tap, but double tap is probably the last perk I'm gonna buy here. The shield is not a thing on this map, though there are a bunch of buildables. Get speed, Quora. Alright, come on, come on, come on.
I think I'm getting a sugar rush. How many do you need, right?
Talk about point weapons.
I'm guessing that wasn't enough to make you bleed out, huh?
Stamina would be pretty cool. I'm so used to it because of Black Ops 3.
How can you not notice your arm being shot off? Trying to back me into a corner, ain't you?
Sometimes they just don't notice, stranger. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh no, I shot him. This is gonna be some shitty... Round 30 attempt. We're gonna have to camp in here and get some points.
I'll try anything if it helps me stay alive.
But I gotta go get quick revive.
They all got lit up.
Come on. Let's get her going. Fuck, I really wish sliding was a thing here.
A little pick-me-up? Sure, why not? I think I answered my own question.
Okay, we're back to where we were. Except without the speed cola.
If you really want to talk to me, can't we do it over the phone? Keep sticking your goofy heads out!
Insta-kill. That's a good. Is it just him? Yes, it is. I need insta-kill to go away so I can make him into a crawler. I'm not going to buy... I need to go in there. And to go in there, I need to get him out. But to get him out, I need a crawler. Which is what we're going to get right now. 2, 3, 4. Good. Come on, you fuckboy.
If a guy that big is scared, what does that tell you?
It means that he's a little limp.
You little freaks will be in trouble when our friend shows up.
You're taking too long. Let's go. I ain't got all day. I have to sleep. I have shit to do tomorrow. For those wondering, it's Sunday. I have stuff I have to do Monday mornings. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Hey, you want to be careful what you put in your body, pal. Believe me, I know.
Alright, cool. So there's that.
Hey, you broke some shit. Way to go, fella.
There's this. So I can buy double tap. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm just gonna go in and buy double tap, and then I'm going to get the free perk from the bitches.
Root beer? Like foot beer to me.
Come on. I know you're there. Okay. They drop a perk. And, yeah. I need a maxi.
I'm really not sure what
you'll
that
kick.
Meant.
And, I got an achievement. Cool beans.
I fucking hate mazes! I'm almost out? Well, this just keeps getting better and better.
It does, right? I'm trapped. Oh yeah, now I remember what I usually do here. Besides almost die. I usually take the maze and find I usually take a maze, and after I take the maze, I go and look for the Pack-a-Punch, and that's usually when I can, you know, Pack-a-Punch, but...
Maybe I should swap to my secondary!
Yeah, I need ammo and everything. Mule Kick is okay, I guess, but there's better. Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm going down again. Fuck! Well, good thing Jug's, like, legit right behind me. But I need...
That was unfortunate. Especially the part where I needed help. Can't we negotiate a peaceful solution?
Jug's right there. I lost Mule Kick, but that's no loss because honestly it's kind of really ass. This is going well, honestly. I don't know why I lost it there, but whatever.
I'll take you down one limb at a time if I have to.
Yes, let's go get quick revive. After we get quick revive, we need to go and camp.
How can you not notice your arm being shot off?
And then after we go and camp, we need to get points to buy perks. After we buy perks, we need to go and get Pack-a-Punch. And after we get Pack-a-Punch, then
sure, why not?
Then, yeah.
I think I answered my own question. He's weak! Quick! Kill him!
Jesus Christ, I'm not set out to play Buried anymore. It's barely round 10, and look at how we're doing. This is a freaking fail. Well, we're too far into this for me to change my mind, and oh no, I'm dead. This is an utter failure. How in the... I'm so confused. I need better guns. I need better guns.
I gotta find this guy, Ray. Tell him how awesome his gun is. So I gotta go look for more junk?
Okay. Fuck off, bitch. Okay, I'm gonna train. I'm not camping anymore. I don't know how I ever did it camping. Fuck you. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing this little figure eight here. Try not to get caught. Like that. So, I'm gonna die soon. Healed.
How can you not notice your arm being shot off?
I guess so,
it wasn't enough to make you bleed out, huh?
No. I'm so accustomed to reloading while running. This feels weird. Because this, oh, that's perfect. Anyways, we have enough points to go get the perks that we need for us to be even be able to camp. I really want to make it to at least round 15, honestly. It's going to be really pathetic if I can't reach 15. Right, let's go get double tap.
A sugar rush.
Okay, let's go get double tap. We'll get our fifth perk. And we'll see what we can manage. Yes, we have Reagan. Come on, get up, run. Okay. Actually, I just realized something. I should have checked before I came in here to see if we were gonna get a free perk.
Root beer. It's more like foot beer to me.
Alright, come on. Fuck. She took all $2 I had. Okay, but we gotta get out of here. Okay. Follow the cracks, if I remember correctly. This way. And out. Nope, wrong way. Still wrong way.
Can this day get any worse?
Oh, apparently you can. You take wrong turns in the maze.
I'm through giving warnings!
Where am I even going? I'm so lost. I have no idea what I'm doing.
I'll take you down one limb at a time if I have to! Why am I always cleaning up other people's messes? Any chance you'll just, I don't know, die on your own?
Don't follow the cracks. Okay, maybe follow the cracks. This one where you have to like go down and back and out and around. Looks like it.
No! Ain't you burning in hell already?
That looks nice. Looks like a nice background.
Two heads are better than one. Sadly, you are too short.
Okay. Fuck, finally. Well, we have 2,000 points. We might as well.
What's the bottle say? Maximize your performance. I wonder. Yep. Telling me my credit's no good?
Well, your credit probably isn't good, Samuel. Samuel Conspiracy Stillinger.
Nothing says you're fucked like low ammo.
Yep.
You'll see an easy way out of this one.
Okay, honestly, I don't know how long we're gonna survive here. We're not gonna survive here long. I'm running out of ammo. We don't get much points off of this ray gun.
Time to go.
We need 2,000 points for pack a punch.
Not the gun. FYI. There's really no point to holding this when it's empty.
Jesus Christ. Knife time recovery, it takes like 20 years. Can I pack a punch here?
Telling me my credit's no good?
This pack a punch looks weird. I don't know. It's really big. Okay. We have, what, 66 shots left. I don't know if we're gonna make it. I need that.
It was me or you, pal. Easy question if you ask me.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Yeah!